in the all green with the rather unusual looking trunks right down to almost knee level. It's Brendan Lowe from the Holy Family Golden Gloves, the 1984 featherweight champion. And his opponent in this, the lightweight final, is the man he beat in the featherweight final last year, Gary Duff from Cairn Lodge in the all black and wearing the blue protective headgear. Interesting character, this young man, the 19-year-old Brendan Lowe. He was in Canada for 7 years, where he had almost 80 contests. He's 5 times the Ontario champion, and in 1983 was the Mid-American champion and won the Best Boxer award. There really wasn't too much between the two of them in the 1984 featherweight final. Brendan Lowe just getting the decision on a 3-2 majority. But he was certainly the busier and more aggressive in the first round. And Gary Duff really got a very, very messy nose, as Brendan Lowe's corner is told just to keep quiet. The blood really quite streaming down now from the nose of Gary Duff. And that's why, because he took quite a strong left hand there from Brendan Lowe. Oh, Lowe, that was a good right hand from Lowe, and Gary Duff in a little bit of trouble. And Brendan Lowe been sent to the neutral corner as referee Bobby Spears has a look at the nose of Gary Duff. Not too serious. And that was the first time we've really seen the right hand of Gary Duff, and that was the right hand that stopped young Chris Graham in the semi-finals. And again. Well, that's certainly, and again, the right hand from Gary Duff. Oh, yes. Well, Brendan Lowe took that well. He wobbled slightly, but he took it. And now it's Gary Duff who's doing most of the aggressive boxing and doing most of the scoring. Cut on Gary Duff's nose just seems to be slightly to one side. It's not coming from the nostrils themselves. And a nice crisp left hand from Gary Duff. And the low just not quite as bouncy as he was in the first round. But standing and putting together some nice combinations. That really was a cracking second round for these two. And nothing very much between the two contestants in this, the lightweight final for the Shoulders Cup. In the all black, it's Gary Duff from Cairn Lodge against the man who beat him in last year's featherweight final, Brendan Lowe from the Holy Family and Golden Gloves. And this was always shaping up to be a cracking contest, and it's been fairly even. Lowe perhaps just shading the first round, and Gary Duff certainly coming back in the second. And that was a lovely little bit of 1-2 from Brendan Lowe, little short, crisp jabs to the head of Gary Duff. Duff maybe just realizing that he hadn't perhaps done enough in the first round or the early part of the second. And he's walked into a right hand from Brendan Lowe, and Gary Duff on the ropes. And again, the knees start to wobble as Brendan Lowe caught him with a right hand. Yes, he's non-stop as Brendan Lowe. He really is all action, this boy, the former Ontario champion. And spent 7 years in Canada. Right. Well, he stood still and let Gary Duff hit him with a good right hand. And Duff coming forward, and again a nice little bit of 1-2 there from Brendan Lowe. What a good final this has been. Yes, Brendan Lowe, who really has a reputation as a bit of a banger, boxing better than I've ever seen him. And in this final round, indeed the final minute of the final round, Gary Duff is going to have to pull something out if he's going to take the Shoulders Cup. Plenty of encouragement for both boxers. And Gary Duff may have left it a little bit late, but that wasn't a bad punch at all. Oh, that's terrific from Brendan Lowe coming off the ropes. And a well-deserved round of applause. And doesn't Lowe look confident? Well, he's just holding up his hands and he better not do that. But it doesn't matter whether he does or not. Brendan Lowe certainly feels as if he's got it. He had the featherweight title last year, and I suspect he may just have the lightweight title this year as well.
The winner by unanimous decision, an Ulster senior lightweight champion for 1985, and holder of the Shoulders Cup, Lowe in the red corner.
Yes, indeed, Brendan Lowe does have the lightweight title to the featherweight title he won in 1984, having beaten the same man, Gary Duff, from Cairnlodge. Brendan Lowe, champion for the second year in a row.